Good morning, good evening, and good day. My name is Mort Shuffle. Welcome to more Subnautica. So, last round, what am I saying? I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. We want to have this guy available right now. Because we found something. We found a blueprint for something that should be quite awesome. So, titanium times two. I have two titanium. Do you have two titanium? Because I have titanium. Let's get two titanium out, just to see what this actually is. So, we've got a... Separates water from the salt. So that actually needs to go into a separate room. We're gonna stick that. Whoa, we're gonna stick that there. I think that would be really good. So there we put water and use filtration machine. Oh, so I'm guessing when that hits 100%, we get a water and a salt deposit. I'm taking that, yeah. Well, so how about we make this our water room? That would be good, wouldn't it? Yes. Deconstruct this window. Do not need a window there. We will have the window somewhere else. Yes, we will. I was going to say, that disappeared quite sharpish, actually. Two more... Well, we need four titanium. And then that would be our... 1, 2, 3, 4. That would be two more of those water filtration systems, which would be good, because if I am right, I think I am. We'll get what we need out of it. So let's go for two water filtrations there. That's good. No, that's good. So they're working off that. They're doing that. That's fine. Use filtration machine. So it'll be one or the other. Okay, that's cool. So if I go there. Cool. Probably should get some reinforcements in there. Some lithium. Some titanium, that would be good. We need to get food as well. Food is very, very vital right now. We're going to need some more of that. Some more titanium. I think it was two lithium I need. Boom, boom. Not that I haven't got that much lithium around, you know. Just whatever. Oh, I can't even put it behind here. Oh, wow. Okay, so I'm literally going to have to reinforce this area here. Just to keep it from collapsing on me. There we go. Oh, got plus 14 for that. That's great, that is. That's absolutely fantastic. I'm so pleased with that. So, we got that. We know on the last round we found the big monster, so I kind of want to avoid that. I'm going to go get some more fish in the meantime. Got our radiation suit on. If there was a way to make it so that getting fish was easier, I would love it. But, you know, it is what it is. I suppose if you cure most of it, then you do get to keep most of the food for a lot longer, but I don't want to be doing that. That's not for me, you know? So we'll grab a couple of fish just while we're out here. That thing is horrible. The II, thank you very much, sir. We'll take you. Any more fish that are in there? You go, there's a hoverfish there. Any more, just quickly. Any more at all? Any more? Hoverfish are probably one of the easiest to capture. Because they're actually really slow. Right, so therefore, right, I feel as though I've got enough fish just for now. We're going to cook them up, we're going to eat them, and then we can, like, check back on our water filtration devices. Once I'm at pretty much 100% for everything again, we can go out on another adventure. We'll probably go... I don't know where we're going to go, to be honest. I don't want to go too near the big monsters, because the big monster is... He takes a dive for us, even though we had nothing to do with him. I might build several aquariums just so I can house more food, but that will be a matter for then and there. So,
new creature discovered.
Oh, new creature discovered. Even though I've probably like done this before. That's fine. High in protein, small in size, hard to keep down. But we'll keep it down. If I cook three fish, that should be enough just as a temporary one. So if I eat cooked, there we are at 92, that's good. So with these hoverfish, I'll probably just bung these into the the aquarium, just as a temporary fix. We'll go for that, disinfected water, therefore we've got 1992. I'm cool with that. Are you cool with that? Good, because I'm cool with that. And then that at least means we can go on another adventure. We can go have a little look around. So, can we fit these two in? Good, we can fit these two in. Aquarium's looking a bit more busy. So I'm thinking aquarium, 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 aquarium. Just to, like, keep it busy, you know? Don't really need to be taking this glass with me. In fact, I might stick an observatory window in this room. Just because, look, there's actually stuff to look at this side. Wait, I've got an idea. Can I put it behind the fish tank? Oh, that's nice. Something went wrong there. I don't really know what went wrong. That's really nice, actually. That's fine. So let's go for another small adventure. We will head over towards where the big monster was. That's where we found our first ship part where we got something from it. So you never know. It might actually prove... In fact, we need to heal that. Can't be going anywhere with like a half-assed piece of gear. Basically, we need to have more gear in the areas. That is actually at 100%. Can't have dodgy gear. Can't have half-assed gear or anything like that. What is this thing? See if we've already got it. Seamoth. I wonder if I've got the Seamoth fragment.
Yeah.
Stick that as number one. Seeing as it is going to be our main focus. What is that? That is a quartz. Oh, and there's a stalker there as well. Drop the dubstep. This was where the big ship part was. We've actually cleared it out from what I remember. So there shouldn't really be anything else to take apart from, you know, penis plants and... Now, there's no gear wise, like if I actually, can I navigate that in there? Like, there's nothing in here. It's quite sad and quite annoying really, but you know, it is what it is. We can't do anything about it. I could try and avoid all the sides, but I'll still hit it. Yeah, that's that really. I'm hitting monsters. I'm hitting like fish on the way around because they're trying to be all really cool and sneaky on me. Whoa, let's not have a frame rate drop. Not have a frame rate crash. What's going on in here then? Oh, it's just a hole. It's just a very, very deep, dark hole. Some funky ass noises coming from it. Whoa, that is a stalker getting too close to me. Go away. I don't feel as though I should go out in that openness. That's not an openness for me. We can hang around here, that's totally fine, but that darkness, not a big fan of. Wow, really? I can't believe I clipped that. That's some grade A bullshit, you know? Thing is, right, what makes this game horrible is the fact that, yeah, I get the ocean is a big place. Like, it's a big, dark, disgusting place. There's loads of things in there that could eat us. And it's true, there are lots of things that could eat us. There are lots of things that could destroy us very quickly. But it's knowing that they're there, but you can't see them, that makes it worse. Like, I know for a fact that there's loads of those Reaper Leviathans, whatever, Leviathan Reapers, whatever they're called. There's loads of them around. But you don't see them until either it's too late, or you're lucky, basically. There's a weird dragon thing. That dragon thing, I want to know what it is. Can't go too far because otherwise it will start destroying my vehicle. See, this is where I feel as though the submarine needs to be made, just for the sake of I can't get to this location without my vehicle falling apart. The submarine, go away, you snapdragon thing. I don't even know what the hell you are. Just leave me alone. Feels as though I can't get to some certain areas because of I'm very limited to what I can do because of this device that I'm currently in. I feel as though I should be at home now because it's dark, and I shouldn't really be going off on my own when it's darkness, because, you know, darkness. Wow, really? Let's not turn off the lights when I'm under here because I can't see shit already. Where's base? Where the hell is base? Okay, so base is there. Down we go. Oh, hold it, hold it, hold it. Don't crash, don't crash. I want to see what these water filtration devices are going, so this is why we're heading back. Thought we'd have a cheeky gander, see if I can see anything else, see if we can find another piece or anything like that, piece of the puzzle. Turns out, can't see shit.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
We have no power whatsoever. Oh, that's probably because these things take all the power during the day. See, there we got some salt. Result. Literally, result. Got some salt there as well. So look, salt and water aren't going to be an issue now. The issue that we're going to have is heat. No, not heat, power. So I need better ways of getting power. So that is what I need. So I need magnetite and a lubricant. I believe I've got some lube just hanging around somewhere, but it's magnetite that's going to be the thing that I don't know how to make. Oh, it's unpowered because I've run out of power completely. I have to wait till daytime. This is some grade A BS, to be honest. If I can get the magnetite that I need, then I'll be peachy keen. At the moment, I'm staring at a big red moon, so that's not really going to help. So let's go have a cheeky gander just around here. See if there's anything of use. Nothing too bad, nothing too mental, because to be honest, I don't want to lose anything, and at the same time, I don't want to gain anything, you know? So let's have a look around here, see what's going on. I need it to be daytime. And I need it to be daytime quick. Sea moth fragment, yay! Ugh. Why are there so many sea moth fragments? It should be, once you get it, it doesn't appear anymore. Eh. Depth of 40 meters. I could always get some stuff along the way, I suppose. Get some quartz. Right, these bubbles. Alright, can I actually use them? Oh, I can. Okay, they don't really generate as much as I thought they would. I haven't even got a spare battery, really. Why does it feel like that's actually coming for me? Can I pick it up? Okay, I can't pick that up. No, I wanted that. I didn't want... Oh, for 5 minutes. I get up to the surface before I suffocate. I don't fancy suffocating. It is like the dead of night right now in the ocean. This is where it's most terrifying, I suppose. And I'm actually a lot further away from home than I thought I was. So we'll go there, we'll get a full tank, and then we're going to go under again. It's not quite a full tank, but, you know, it's a metaphorical thing. It's metaphorically a full tank. You know, you can even look at your tank half empty or half full. Base warning, emergency power only, I'm aware. I'm attempting to. I love the sunrise. The sunrise is so beautiful underwater. It's like, oh my god. There's one of those things that explodes on you, so I'm not going to go near that. They're good as weapons, so if they start flying towards you and you can capture one, just fire it towards a big enemy and it works kind of well. It doesn't work great, but it works kind of well. Right, let's work on how to make this magnet, whatever the hell it's called. Oh wow, is it really draining that much of my energy? I've got to wait for these to be full, I imagine. Oh wow, no, that's bad. These are actually draining my power, ridiculous. What makes them? Titanium times 2, quartz times 2. Right, let's make some more. Oh, I haven't even got 2 titanium. Oh my god. So, now we play the waiting game. But I've got to wait all this time for something good to happen. Should have really thought about power before I started building 3 of them. Yeah, I could get rid of 2 of them and then rebuild them, but that's actually more of a pain in the backside, really. Right, what's it looking like? It's got 1 out of 4. The thing is, I can't do anything. It's getting there. Getting close to the 10 zone. Titanium, do it. No! So I've got to wait for you to be 10, just to open you, and then I've got to wait for you to be 10 again, just to use you. Okay, that's fine. Come on, come on. Be good to me. What? Oh, for 5 minutes. Oh no, it actually worked. Yes! So now I can build solar panels. Good. The more solar panels we got, the better. So we're going to start on our second row of solar panels for this specific one. No more quartz. I'm like, okay, I've got 2 titanium but no more quartz, so we need to go back into there, get our quartz back, and then this one is free to go, free to stand. So look, here we go, look, it's all, the power is already greater than what it's already on. I have no quartz, great. I have no quartz whatsoever, so that's fine. So how do we make this mag... what do we need? It's not magnesium. I don't think it's magnesium. Right, let's actually have a look. Magnetite. So we need to make magnetite. I've got the titanium ingot. I've got lubricant. It's just the magnetite we need. Okay, that's totally fine. That's fine. A modification station would actually be good. Let's just get a wiring kit and a computer chip going on. So at PC parts, do we have a computer chip already in there? No, we've got torpedoes. So a computer chip we would need... silver ore, quartz. One thing I ain't got. One thing I don't have. Silver ore, two silver ore for a wiring kit. I could do that. Wiring kit was one of the things we needed, I'm pretty sure. This is where I find out it was an advanced wiring kit. I'm like, hey, okay. Well, for that we need... Oh, we need gold anyway. Okay, so that's fine. And then a computer chip. A computer chip is what we need, and we need how many quartz for that? One of those? One quartz and some coral sample. Table coral sample. We got table coral? Yeah, so I literally need one quartz. So let's go get one quartz. Make that thing. And then we can go from there. I actually don't know where quartz will be at the moment because I seem to have harvested quite a lot of it and nothing has actually respawned. I don't know if it does respawn or it just like respawns in a different location. But right now, not a lot of quartz going on. The quartz under here? Nope. See, oh, it's so nice to go for a swim when it's daytime. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. Oh my god. Seriously, one quartz. All I need is one quartz. I could get rid of a window that would give me a quartz, but at the same time, I don't want to get rid of a window because I like having the windows. They're nice. A nice touch. Right, there's nothing around there. There's a quartz. Oh my god, you wait. It's like a bus. You wait long enough for one bus to appear. Now, while we're here, I might see if there's another one. Break this up. Copper ore is good. Okay, I'm not going down there, partly because I don't have a light. I don't fancy going down somewhere where I don't have any lights. Are there any more quartz? No, right, we're going to make a trip back to base. We'll go back to base. There's a quartz over there, but I'm going to leave it. Because otherwise I'm never going to do what I need to do. Boom, baby, boom, baby. Oh, yeah. At least we can get the modification station up and running, because that needs to be up and running. So I can start messing around with all the stuff I've got. I don't know where I'm going to put the modification station. I might put it near the moon pool. But at the same time, really don't know. Really don't know. So we've got 134. Good, 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 good. So now that we can do that, we can go to that. Oh, so it's computer chips. So I need a silver ore and a table coral sample. Two of those, actually. Two coral samples, a silver ore. And let us make a computer chip. Now that we have the computer chip. Okay, so the modification station is just like a little station. It can be in the middle of nowhere. Sweet, we got some water coming in. I think, yeah, I'm going to put it near the moon pool because... Did I put it in the moon pool? Put it in the moon pool. Sweet. Okay, so this is the... That's the modification station. Good. So if we go up to it. Survival knife, thermoblade, hunting blade. That's cool. Air tank. Sweet. High capacity tanks would be good. Wirelessly charges your held tool. What? That's epic. That's actually quite cool. So we probably want to go with wiring kit and titanium. Why not got fins on? Yeah, I've got to have fins. Right, no, I've got to have fins in my bag. That's fine. So a wiring kit and titanium would be awesome for that. So in our next episode of Subnautica, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be doing some modifications on our area and seeing how we go about getting that magnetite, or tude, whatever it's called. Thank you very much for watching. I've been More Shuffle. Till next time, stay safe and avoid the big monsters. Bye for now.